Bollywood playback singer Ankit Tiwari, who was arrested in Mumbai on charges of allegedly raping his former girlfriend, was Monday remanded in judicial custody till May 26, his lawyer said. Mumbai police arrested Ankit Tiwari May 8 and he was granted police custody till May 12, while his brother Ankur secured a bail. The Tiwari brothers have alleged a conspiracy by their professional rivals after Ankit achieved nationwide fame with his popular numbers like Sun Raha Hai Na in the recent blockbuster Aashiqui 2 and other songs. Ankit Tiwari has been charged under sections 376, 417 and 493 of the Indian Penal Code. IANS report.